Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
So now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet, right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this Naminé?
A mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All of the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
Do you know what you are doing?
Your Majesty! Everything's ready!
Your Majesty, what Chipper said?
Thank you.
Isn't there something else we can try?
Gorsh! Maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey, that's it! We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the world and repair the data. That's a great idea, Goofy!
Somebody to explore the data from the inside.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.